Attend, attend, all foe or friend. A tale for you at journey's end. She planted steel and glory sowed. Our sovereign, Emperor Georgiou. Then Klingon forces, savage, vile, encircled us with guile and wile. A then unknown, a peasant girl, did vanquish them and save the world. Honorable, kind, demure, from heaven sent, of spirit pure. Her blade was swift, her aim was true, her enemies were bowed from rue. Then armies of evil assembled against us. That child, now a woman, was there to defend us. Guided by light against forces perverse, she brought peace and love to the whole universe. Overlord of Vulcan, Dominus of Cronus, Regina Andor, such gravis onus, slayer of Klingons, daughter of Rome, welcome, Georgiou, to your new palace home. Behold, the Empire's new flagship and the new seat of power for our great emperor, the Charon.
Friends, comrades, warriors of the Empire, I have seen our future. Tonight, we stand on the brink of greatness. But greatness requires strength, the will to do what needs to be done. Our enemies fear a future they cannot understand. They attack from without. They attack from within. As we question the Charon, forces have been plotting against our empire. One disloyal individual can destroy everything that we have built, everything we will yet become. And I will not allow that.